Hello all, my name is Pulkit Balotia. You must have seen these kinds of images before and they are very much popular on the social networking site. I am going to show that how you can make these kinds of images. What are the main things that you require to make these kind of vectors? Well, the first and the main, that is the Adobe Illustrator software, which I have provided you the download link in the description, and the two main things that are the avatar kit and the material palette. So let's start first with the Adobe Illustrator. Open up the Adobe Illustrator. It will open up like this. And just go to the file option upper there and open. Now here you have to open that avatar kit. Click on it and open. Just ignore this message. It will open up like this. Let me show you, zoom it out. So 6.25 is okay. So here is the avatar kit, which consists all of the mobile phones, the accessories, the vectors, portraits, the shapes of their faces and all other things. From here you can make wherever kind of vector you want to make. Now go again to file option, click on new. In the profile, done it as web and set the pixels as 2560 × 2560. Now click on OK. So here is the white area where you are going to create your own vector. Now get back to the avatar kit. Now you just have to copy and paste those things. Just copy these items as Ctrl plus C and paste them over here, Ctrl plus V. Drag it at the last. Okay. So now here you have to color those things. Let's first start doing with the hairs. Select the hairstyle. Okay. Select this and click on this tiny button. Search for material palette if you have, but don't worry if you don't have. I have provided you the link in the description to download that also. Just go to other libraries and on where you have downloaded, go there. I am going on desktop. Search for the material palette. Here it is. Open it. It will open up like this. All the colors are here. So let's color the hair as black. This is done. And face I am going to do is yellow, light yellow. Okay. Now let's change the shirt. I am doing it red. You can choose whatever color you want. Let's take it red. And okay, now let's color this thing. Let's color this also yellow, as the skin is yellow. Yellow, and this also is of yellow. Now let's color this as orange. You can change the color intensity by clicking on object. Let me show you the now that they are dark. And click on any object, double click on any object, it will change the color intensity. Okay, so now I want to change this mobile phone. So go back to the avatar kit, select the mobile phone. I am having a Eureka, that's why I am choosing Eureka phone. Ctrl plus C, get back here, Ctrl plus V. Okay, now drag it there and first delete this one. Let's delete this. Now drag it here. So it is overlapping the hand. Now let's right click here, go to arrange, bring forward. Okay, so now to get this come forward, right click on it and go to arrange. Just click on bring forward. Now it comes to its place. So let's add some more accessories to it. Go back to the avatar kit. I am adding a glass pair of glasses. So Ctrl plus C and Ctrl plus V. Add it over here, drag it here at a right place. And it look like this. Now you can add more accessories like headphones if you want. Just Ctrl plus C and Ctrl plus V. And color them, I am going to do them as black, or you can color them as whatever you want. Let's in this way. Just save this vector, click on file and save for web. Go to here. Now do it, everything is okay, just click on save. And I am going to name it as YouTube and click on save. It is saving thus. So now you can see this will look like this. Your avatar is ready as your profile picture. Now in this way you can create more of the vectors, and if you are unable to make vectors, please let me know. I'll create for each one of you in the comment section below. Thank you for watching this video.